Time for invasions. Season 6, The Reptile.
The Zeterians will now infiltrate our reality. Are their timelines apex predators? Cunning and tenacious, they conquer peoples and nations, consuming them with slithering ease. As with other timelines they have subdued, these Zeterans have begun their assault on our timeline quietly. Their shape-shifting spies infiltrate our ranks, killing and then replacing those entrusted with this timeline's protection. We must find and finish these imposters quickly before they irrevocably diminish our defenses. If we fail, the Zeterans will waste no time filling their starving bellies with our flesh.
I think those are the flesh pits. That's where Reptile's at. So we got the Fire Temple, we got the Tarkatan Colony. Soon there's the Wuxi Academy, Sundo, Ying Fortress, and the Living Forest. Let's get started. The Fire Temple. Actually pretty nice. The confetti everywhere. Get some. Homelander gear, Star Spangled Psycho. Elemental advantage. When you see this green flash on your fighter's element, they will have an elemental advantage for this encounter. This means they will either deal more or receive less damage. Oh, that's pretty neat. That's something we didn't have last season.
I am done apologizing! Get ratings.
That's the Order of Darkness game.
God bless America.
God bless America.
Homelander wins.
Shang Tsung combined with Raiden? Character trial, Sub-Zero. Alright, what is this? Protect the ice wall using ice clones. Is this a boss? What the? Okay, I got an idea. I like now how they're starting to put more effort into invasions now. They're making it even more difficult. Dark Sizoth. That's not even his picture. Sizoth combined with Raiden.
No one can stop me.
What's the point?
That'll get Raiden.
Stop screaming.
What's the point?
Dagon's hand. Elemental disadvantage. When you see this red flash on your fighter's element, they will be at an elemental disadvantage. Try switching fighters if you are struggling with this encounter. Nah, I think we'll be okay. Oh, Lord of Darkness Baraka. Under palette, first of the seven. Bad product. Show me your moves, Arctic Booster. Okay, so now you can actually go back.
Thank you.
Johnny Too Cool. What is he, too cool for school? Mr. Hollywood. Whoa, that's what he meant. Johnny Too Cool. Sub-Zero combined with Johnny Cage. Test your might. Let's do Homelander. Let's see what he can do.
Test your might. Excellent.
God bless America. Supreme Commander.
Sister.
Katana.
Big Sister.
Melina.
Melina. The Empress.
We're gonna need to defeat Sizar to get that. Oh, Johnny Too Cool again.
Thank you.
Ring a ding ding. I'll look into that later. Whoa! Looks like we have a boss coming in. Oh, oops, my bad.
The Zeterans have vastly improved their shape-shifting ability. They can now mimic powers as well as forms. Though an imposter, this Ermac commands souls with frightful proficiency.
Oh, looks like Liu Kang's back to voicing. All right. Completion reward. Ermac palette, superficious construct, serpented form construct. Let's give Ermac what for.
Frost.
All the souls.
Again to speak to my father?
Yes.
Invincible as many. Serpentant construct. Construct, sorry. going on? Oh no, not the robots. Forget that. Nightmare Ninja. Prayer beds, Melina gear, edges of Tubasana. looks something straight out of Street Fighter. Guess that's where they got the design. LK-722. Oh, it's smoke. Sub-Zero? Draw. On the count of three, launch an ice ball before your opponent can. What was that?
That was pretty cool, actually. Whoa!
Havoc skin, Bedlam Gecko. Freeze five brains using the ice ball. One again. Darn it. I just need to work on the timing. Nope, that was wrong timing. That is all the wrong timing. That's the Order of Light skin! The Union of Light.
Thank you.
Savage Cage. Challenge, we don't need that. Master of Haze. Oh, I need a key.
Sub-Zero.
Thank you.
see.
Failure.
Fight.
Whoa.
I think we're getting close to another boss fight.
Open the gates!
How the invading Zeterans found and killed General Shao will forever remain a mystery. Make no mistake, however, this imposter is as deadly as the original.
General Shao, huh? You got it, Liu Kang. Slaughtered Khan. Whoa! Let's give Homelander a try at this. Yeah.
And I intend to relish every minute of it.
Oh!
Oh, double the rank. General Shaoskin, Supreme Saurian. Squeeze the truth. The Punisher. What did you say? Invader defeated. Can't see you, I get it. On to the next location. Tarkatan Colony. Alright guys, but that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.